Now, did he grow up here too, or is he down in Modesto?
He lives up in the Lucas Valley.
Too far away. Yeah.
But
here we are, changing the subject a little bit. American Graffiti, of course, was filmed in part in Petaluma. I get the two movies mixed up here. But anyway, go ahead. Yeah. So here we have our exhibit of American Graffiti.
And about 3 years ago, the latest loan came in is the clapboard, which is the last scene of American Graffiti. And with
George Lucas.
With the catch that George can borrow it anytime he wants.
So he donated it personally.
Yeah. It's on loan.
Yeah.
Yeah. But that's neat because you've got the last scene on there too.
The last scene.
Yeah.
How do you know it's the last scene?
I'm taking a guess. Well, look at all the tape they put on there.
Yeah.
And you got the director, George Reeves, the cameraman, and then the